Hello, everybody. My name is Selena Dean. I am director of Suzuki Music School of Orange, as well as my young instructor there, and I wanted to welcome you to tonight's concert. One big thank you here to Father Peter for allowing us to have this opportunity, as well as Gatekeeper Molly. Our performers this evening are students in combination of Suzuki Music School of Orange, as well as Suzuki Music School of Westport. First up, we will have Claire D'Souza on violin playing the Meditation Rites, Mirah and Abigail Chang on piano, and we'll have our chamber music group, Claire D'Souza, Grant Zimmerman, Kirthana Gowthaman, and Sergio Mendes, features the string quartets for you all tonight. So thank you for being here, and
students of Suzuki Music School of Orange in Westport.
childhood education, but most importantly, performance is a huge part of how our musicians learn and grow. So the opportunity to be here, as well as other performing opportunities throughout the community. One that I would love to invite you to is a concert we have on Sunday, April 7th, called the Children's Polo Concert Series. Now this is a huge hit in Westport, where children bring clothes and they sit right up close to the performers, and it's a great first concert experience. So this will be right here in St. Barbara's on Sunday, April 7th at 3 p.m. Okay. So here to welcome you, our string quartet.